Everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Balmoral Park, Crete, Illinois on Sunday, February the 12th. And this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 5 this evening, folks, 8:34 p.m. Eastern Post time. Tonight we have Pacers racing for a purse of some $35,000. Contenders number 7, Brooklyn's Desire. Number 1, Charlie Cat. Number 5, Fox Valley Ditka. And number 2, Dickie Finn. Number 7, Brooklyn's Desire, is the overall speed leader in this pacing field tonight, has hit the board in power run fashion in both of his last two, including a power run win in his last start in a race which was contested at tonight's Trackmaster Plus class level of 71. Number 1, Charlie Cat, the pace profile leader in this field tonight, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 straight, including a power run win in his last start. Race 5 summary, number 7, Brooklyn's Desire, tops my contenders list tonight, which also includes number 1, Charlie Cat, number 5, Fox Valley Ditka, and number 2, Dickie Finn, 7152, and the 5th from Balmoral Park. Bonus long shots, race 2 tonight here at Balmoral, the 6-1 shot, number 5, another beauty, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony. It's both the overall speed and class profile leader in this pacing field tonight. Comes off a power run place finish in his last start. Race 9, the 4-1 shot, number 5, Rehab Mountain, a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier, has turned in power run performances in 3 straight, including a show finish in his 3rd race back. So from Balmoral Park on a Sunday night, Rick Needham for DayAtTheTrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.